What? What?
So, what are you doing?
Looking at my time machine.
Time machine?
Yeah.
Did you get anything else done today?
No, I've been working on this all morning, basically.
Just this?
Yeah.
Okay, you know, you need to start working on something else. This, I've tried to understand this coping mechanism that you...
It's not like I don't care, okay? I care. I want to get this done for you and I. Sorry if I haven't been doing things around the house.
It's just that we could make money off of firewood. We need all the cash that we can get, you know?
Okay, yep.
It's never worked in 2 years, and who knows if it's ever going to work.
It's going to work.
I think you should move on from this, you know?
Okay, I'll take a break. You want me to chop the floor?
Yeah. Just help me out a lot. Okay? Thank you.
Yep.
I'm good. He just pierced my shoulder.
Avery.
It's not a big deal.
Okay. Got a story. I was out chopping logs and he came up and he scared me. So I shot him and...
Who are you? What's happening? Why?
He's from the future.
Yeah.
I know.
From the future?
Yeah, he's from the future. That's what he just told me.
And
I thought he was a government agent, but from what he told me, It made sense.
Yeah.
What makes sense?
Your husband, in the future, he makes time travel possible for civilians. So this private organization is going after him, and I'm here to make sure they don't kill you both, okay?
So you're from the future?
Yes.
Because of his time machine?
Sit down and have you...
Well, are you okay? Like, yeah, do you need anything?
Just a new shirt would be nice. Do you have one like this? It's kind of a favorite of mine. It's ruined now.
I don't know. Should I just go get something?
A black t-shirt.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
I'll get you a t-shirt, okay?
Could you give me some ice? And my gun back?
What do you...
This is nice.
So, you're a government agent?
Not supposed to talk about it.
That's fair. So, do you have a name?
I'm just Agent 7.
Like 007? From the movie? Never mind. Do you want anything to eat? Do you want a glass of water?
Nah, time traveling really kills your appetite. I'm good. Thank you. You know, this place, it's very old-fashioned. What made you want to live here?
Well, I inherited this place from my dad after he died. I don't know, I just thought that everything that's happening in the world and, I don't know, being old-fashioned was just the best way to go, I guess. I just thought it was a nice place to raise the child.
So you and Avery...
No. That's Joe. He was taken from us 2 years ago. Authorities could never find out who or why. But everything happens for a reason, I guess. I don't know, maybe that was meant to happen. Then Avery could build a time machine. Sorry, I don't mean to be so emotional.
It's okay. I understand.
Hey, wanna go look at the time machine?
I gotta go.
Okay, dinner will be ready soon.
Gotcha.
A little different than where I come from.
You cold?
I'll be fine.
I insist. I mean, it's supposed to be spring, but looks like we got hit another blizzard. We got another week of that, but it should warm up soon. But I do want to say thank you.
For what?
Well, I've been working on this for 2 years, and I was ready to give up until you showed up. So for that, lots of thanks. Anyways.
We can't save him, Avery.
Why? I've worked so hard on this, I can't give up on him now.
Listen, having two versions of you in 2030, it could create a paradox.
I already have a plan for that.
A plan?
Yeah, a plan. The plan would be... something I'm not proud of, but I would have to kill the past Avery and Sarah.
Have you ever heard of the grandfather paradox?
Have. And it doesn't apply to this one. Once I go back into time, this timeline ceases to exist, in which it creates a new one.
But that hasn't been proven. We can't risk it.
And what's the fuck? I put so much time and effort into this. I'm not gonna lose my son. No matter what it takes. I'm gonna.
In the future, you're a hero. I'm not supposed to tell you a lot about your future, but it seems like that's the only way I can get through to you, so I'm gonna tell you right now. In the future, you create the time machine, but you do not send yourself back in time. Instead, you find a new, clean, renewable energy source, and you use it to try and save the world.
So did I fail?
The American government wanted to weaponize the energy, so you fled the country.
So did I help other countries?
Yes, you helped so many underdeveloped countries around the world. You were the hero.
Makes sense. I was gonna use some of the money I made working at my old lab, moved to Norway, Sarah and Jill.
You couldn't save your son. But you changed so many lives.
So how was I killed?
Have you ever heard of the TCA?
I heard of them. I stole parts from them, actually. Technically, I took them back because they stole from other people who were aspiring to be time travelers.
Yeah, well, they found you.
So in return for saving people, my wife and I get killed.
But that is exactly why I'm here. We get this machine to work, I send you and Sarah back, and I bring the energy source to all the different countries around the world that you helped. And you can continue to do your work in the past.
Why do our lives matter so much to you?
Because you were gonna do so much more before the TCA found you. So, I took it upon myself to come back here, bring you and Sarah back to a time where you have the resources you need, but are safe from the TCA.
How far back?
1980.
Good. Avoid running into myself. I just don't know if I'm ready to do this.
You can do it. We just need a few more parts. Just judging from what I can see.
I need something to superpose all the quantum states in the machine.
What would you call that?
A quantum splicer.
A quantum splicer? And do you know how we can get one of those? Do you have one?
I stole one a while ago.
What else did you steal?
That's none of your business.
So how long do you think this would take?
Well, that's the thing. I never had an exact date of when I would get it done. It could take a day, a couple days, a week, a month. You know,
have a couple weeks.
I know, there's no set time on when this can get done. My wife has been harping me about it, and it just...
It doesn't take just your typical fossil fuels, it takes uranium. I don't either. But it's the only way I'm gonna make a difference.
Why do you care so much about making a difference?
Because Sarah, I can't save my son!
But do you really think that you can trust this guy?
Everything tonight has happened so fast. It's hard to process.
I'm not gonna agree to leave my home and just go to another time period just because he says so. I need to learn more about this guy.
I don't know more about him either. It's just the way he acts is... weird to say the least. I want to trust him because I want to believe I can do great things.
I believe you can do great things. But we need to know what we're getting ourselves into.
What do you want to do? He's so damn secretive. Do you want to go look through his coat and see what we can find? Lucky.
Thank you.
It's a secret agent. That's pretty badass, huh?
I've been putting all my time and effort to make this machine work, okay? And it just, none of this recently just added up. None of it adds up, okay? This guy came out of nowhere, okay? And now he wants to fix this machine in a day. And now he has Joe's baby book? Sarah, this doesn't make any sense.
Freeze!
I can't risk losing this machine.
But you can risk losing me?
No, of course not. I can't risk losing you.
Well, it sure seems like it.
Yeah, it sure seems like it, but I'm trying to do this so I can fix our marriage and fix everything.
Fix our marriage? For 2 years, you've spent nothing but time on that stupid machine.
I still care about you.
Then why don't you show it? You act like you care about the machine more than us! More than me! I do everything around here!
You're right. I have been spending so much time on that stupid machine. I just thought getting Joe back would fix everything.
We can't get Joe back. You know, there was a time before Joe, it was just us. He wasn't here. We don't need him. To be us.
You know, you're absolutely right. I'm gonna get this machine going. I'm gonna go back 2 years. I'm gonna fix everything that I've done wrong to you. I'm gonna fix that marriage.
And what if it doesn't work?
It doesn't change the fact that I wanna fix everything with you.
We still can't trust him.
Yeah. You know what? We'll talk to him.
What happened?
A masked man appeared. He compromised my mission. So I couldn't get the part. So how are we gonna get this work?
Nothing else to talk about. Allow me to add why this is in my coat. Bullshit! We found this in your jacket. Are you gonna say something?
Avery!
No. You need to own up and start answering questions.
What is up with you, man? You look at my wife like you love her, and you take in all her stuff, and... Why are you here? Well, I don't. Where do you really come from? Who do you work for? And why do you want my time machine?
Stop. No, what is your name?
is Joe Williams.